One pill has killed more young Americans than any other weapon or drug.
In the past 2 years, more than 40 people have died from fentanyl overdoses
in Merced County alone. Students are especially at risk
of accidental exposure to fentanyl, which can be tasteless and odorless.
Talk to your children about the dangers of purchasing pills through social media or even from friends.
Arm yourself with knowledge, share it with others, and protect the ones you love.